We should be doing work, but instead we're playing video games.
Meow.
Fuck you.
What a special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the game for pick. Be seeing you.
Fuck you, Nico. You rip-off artist.
Nico, it's your cousin.
Everything, get money.
That's true.
Because we're kind of fucking broke right now.
So, I bought 3 chocolates.
No candy?
One.
We're good, man. Ooh, piece of candy.
Hey, from the Hellbenders, that's a good thing. fucking, like, nine to 10 candies per mission.
Hide from the asshole.
Okay.
I got the treasure.
You have enough for 2 more candy.
Yay, more candy.
Thank you, bud. Take some.
Beat the shit out of that bee. That hilarious moment when you suplex the shit out of a bee. Or was that in the B-movie, Jerry Seinfeld?
No.
I don't care how many times you shoot me, it's not gonna work.
Die!
I need to ask you to stay down, Mr. Flower.
What?
That glitched the fuck out is what it did.
Just that was the strongest throw.
Flick.
I'll take it.
I flick you so hard you come back.
Watch out for arrows.
Jesus. Wanna fucking go, bro? Using me with the sword!
Oh lord.
I knocked him down. I leveled up.
Hold on a sec. Can't make shortcuts? Oh, his gloves are up. You're about to die. One more arrow and you're good.
Treasure! Punch glove. Fucking. Oh, look, it's Nico. That hang on. Fuck you.
Did he respawn?
No, they glitched out and went on the other side.
Damn it.
Thank you! Two down.
Keep him in the lead.
Oh lord. How about that not having a sword problem we have?
You can change your weapon if you want to get more skill. Where's your skill, bro? Oh lord, a sprite with an axe. It's this important all over again.
I'm almost a level 2. I think that was for me anyway.
Yeah.
I did appreciate the fact that my arrow seemed to track it, because I was pointing straight up and I still shot it. My treasure. Right here.
Candy.
Fuck off! I'm stunned.
Don't forget the stamina system.
I didn't know if I was supposed to stand on it, so I stopped.
The wall has been placed. The wall is ajar. The wall is ajar. Fuck of war. Flap, flap. That was nice timing. It's nothing but fucking punch balls right now. Jesus. She almost get pegged in the face. Came up right behind and beat the shit out of the poor thing.
Yep. What you get for being a bat? We would have killed you if you weren't a bat.
Fuck you, balloon fucker. Oh, they're up there. Smart. That's what we are.
SMRT.
Whoa!
fuck off. That was quick.
I've come to ask you something.
Critical flourish.
Flurry of blowjobs. See, like a porn star come through the room, like. No, you got it wrong.
Hi, I'm Hot Flurry.
Like Jim Carrey's character from A Living Color.
Okay.
Ah, what the? We got balloon.
I space now. Blah,
blah, motherfucker! I didn't think I had a damage readout that time. I just died.
I have been murdered.
You. Ow. Hey, your axe is leveled up.
Yeah.
Which means I probably at least leveled up to one on this thing. Almost there, okay. Oh, after that, I like just have the axe in the boomer level. Which weapon?
What you got to do? What you got level? What you got level? What you got level? What you got level? What you got?
Axes.
Max. Or bow is next, because I still got the sword for now. Well, you're used to the bow. So you know.
Double click. I like to have an axe. I felt like a dwarf. Gotta kneel down and knocking things out by their shins.
Oh, Jesus Christ, these things.
There, shot in the nuts. Junk. What?
No pure water now.
You
go to the right.
God damn it! You are the other one who is not Kubo'd, and you are in our way. Yeah, that's me.
You're
free. I'm free. Kick its ass!
No healing in midair.
Fuck you. Okay. Oh, I got it! Shit! Damn it!
You got two level ups, but then you lost her.
I'll tolerate it for now, and I'll switch to the rank, because that was more of a normal shot. Plus, I could stand to try and hit this thing, I guess. Give her a try.
This is good. Well, no drop the chest. I had a much better level than the first time.
Oh, yeah. It's after we cried a lot and died a lot.
I don't even know what the hell you were doing.
Well, you weren't even here for this part. Trust me, we did not have a good time with the first 10 through.
It was a trial by fire the last
arrows.
Time I was playing with you guys. We had more weapons last time, too.
Exactly.
This is...
After we get to the... proper. Like, when we get to the point we started last time. You know, with the save point and everything.
Someone's like additions
to like the footage is first you're on.
This thing takes forever. Come on.
Well, to be fair, we've been recording the entire time. It's just a timer I haven't started yet.
Oh, we could just aim it. So we could, I can just use this as an episode.
Oh, god damn it, I'm almost dead.
I can use this as an episode now. What is wrong with these chairs?
I don't know, but they they have a really bad habit of staying down and not doing stuff. Oh.
Don't stagger. Die!
Randy's skill level leveled up. You can change your weapon now. Yay, Randy! Hey everybody, this is Brian, Leonard, and Toe from Gaining Experience, and welcome to Randy's Adventures! Also known as Secret of Mana!
Yep. Oh lord, eyes.
What I'm hearing is the eyes have it.
They do.
Mm-hmm.
They can see.
I'd like this to finish leveling up now. There it is! And I put the X. That's all I want to have left to do, right?
I think so. I have no idea.
We had to do a little bit of a redo because we did record about a good 2 hours worth of footage, then probably lost it all.
Yeah, so we're gonna play it over.
Although,
it was like it was like a week and a half ago, though, so I couldn't really remember too much.
Joy. I got nothing. I got nothing of the bow. The bow. Bow, spear, rapier, whatever. Okay, fine, good enough. Let's do it.
Sure. I don't know where to go.
I don't know, but I need a few things to go. Yeah. How did we have this problem last time, too?
Yeah. That shows that between playthroughs, we literally don't know.
We've learned nothing and then can do everything.
Short-term attention span.
What?
What the hell are we doing?
Why are the chairs attacking me? I
don't know. Okay. They're not punch me.
Barrel?
What
did that do?
Is it? You mean like a
text player's a barrel?
It must be like armor.
Like pants.
Bumbor. Bumbor's an armor. Yeah.
I
sealed the room.
It's crit.
I love his little eye.
Where's Waldo?
Tell me where Waldo is! I guess he saw it coming. Where are the other Waldos?
Chocolate? Wow, we're getting a lot better this time through.
Yay!
Whoa,
wow.
That's a lot of HP.
Not that anyone's had that.
We're gonna park on that one for a while.
Only sweets will heal us. We're children, only sweets will do.
We run on sugar and hate.
Sugar rush!
Oh my god.
We run on sugar and hate, we're not Holly.
That's solid.
Oh no, believe me, it's sugar.
That's what sugar does to her?
Yep.
Oh, diabetes. Captain Diabetes!
My name's Wilford Brenly. I'm telling Captain about diabetes.
I remember that button being a terrible decision.
Well, nothing happened when I stepped on it, so.
We have to help the humans.
Why are we helping the humans?
This is where we started last time, asshole.
Goddamn humans.
Yeah, pretty much. But, like, we lost everything. Hello.
Hi ho.
Why is talking to these people opening the gate?
Huh?
I don't know.
Where's Dyla?
Well,
yo.
Oh. Maybe with the witch?
Ugh.
It's no use. These guys already act like soulless zombies.
Just like the people in
home.
I was gonna say, just like a regular guard.
Witch? Stand witch. There.
A sandwich.
All three on the platform. It makes a bridge.
You need to learn how to talk more lifelessly and less like.
Meow. Ooh. I got caught.
That's
but
nice.
If we ran outside, would you still be standing there?
Special deal for a busy traveler.
Save.
Yes. This is gonna cost us money, is it?
Okay, which,
this is the one we're running on there.
Okay.
So, from this point, we should save on a separate file, just in case.
So.
Just
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah. That way our baseline is still here. Like,
yeah.
We started recording from this here. Just in case we manage to screw this up yet again.
I'm not saying it's inevitable.
Hey, look, it did it for me. Yay! I can follow.
I'm not saying it's inevitable. I'm saying it's inevitable.
Eyes?
The eyes have it.
I beg to
differ.
I haven't hit anything.
I rhymes with
da. I rhymes with
da. I'm a fatality. Oh, why does this me hit you?
I don't know, but somebody's been moved.
By process of elimination.
Come here, you little shit.
Ha ha.
With your dead body. bow up.
Woo! Yay, you can switch weapons now.
Not yet.
No, I got a level 2 the bow.
The bow only has one level.
Yeah, it's only got one.
Oh, well, sure.
It's the rapier and the spear that are level 2.
You take the sword, though.
I will be taking the sword. No, I'm gonna take the spear, actually.
You can equip it from that screen, you know that, right?
No, I did not.
Yeah, you can. I did it.
I have it on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I have no choice now. Ding, ding!
Ding, ding, dumbass.
Oh, chairs. Why did it have to be chairs?
Chimmies!
Fucking the whole string!
I take my revenge, like a cat.
Ow!
Poke at ye. Poke!
That fucking thing hurts. It took out like 20 HP from each of us in one swing. And we're doing completely dick-ass damage. I'm level max on that. I'm like waiting for a full stamina gauge.
Waiting for it to stop hurting or something.
It's on its ass end!
It's always on its ass end.
I have knocked it down its back and it was still doing 7 damage. Fuck you!
I like the first one. I like the opening hit while fighting to be fair.
Whoops.
Oh, it's okay. Oops. It was the middle healing. It would have been more pain in the ass.
Oh, no. We can wait here. I need a heal.
I was stuck with saying Koopa.
Fucking!
Moogled again.
Oh, cool.
Do like a slow zoom in on the Moogle face, like, I'll kill you all. Back where we came from.
Okay, no chest. I was just looking.
Door!
Here's my last stick. My foot in your ass!
Of course, all three of us trying to run through this.
Right, we can change this here because we made the dungeon. Wow, we are really critical at creating these chairs.
They fucking earned it.
It was a bomb.
I forgot it wasn't Pup-Boy for a minute there. I was kind of running around like an idiot in the corner.
Oh, we're about to...
Look, a sword.
Oh, look, a sword. Let's try and pick it up. Oh, shit. Hang on. We have 3 candies left. Should we go pester that fucking annoying cat and buy some more?
We might have to.
Let's go do that. Because... unfortunately, we know that there's a boss coming up. We also know that this boss is a bit of a dishbag.
It's a
big cat that jumps around and knocks us around like a bunch of fucking ragdolls.
We get knocked down, we can't even stand up properly.
Canuck down, yeah. Runs around, like, bolts on us, all the good stuff.
Oh, no, no. One cure, and I'm like, no, this is a pain in the ass.
This is too much difficulty. This is fuck off.
This is not enough for us to stick around for.
This one won't be the shit. I'm just gonna stand right here.
That's his own fault.
Stop spewing fucking mobs.
Especially chopping hoods.
God, I hate chopping hoods. That's actually a pretty straight shot to the merchant.
Meow. I got.
Sure you did.
Special deal for busy traveling. Oh, yeah, this cat doubles everything. These are only worth 10 gold.
That's not 10. That's not double. That's...
max us out.
10 times. I guess that's the price for convenience.
Yeah, because we don't really need anything else for that. We just need to survive. Although, we should probably heal the fucking sprite.
Oh. Huh. That was like half health, I think.
That's not good.
No.
I can live on half.
I can live on half. For sure. For sure.
Need anything now?
No. Alright, let's go.
Whee!
The rest of it tastes spicy.
This is what really means by boss rush. Just run straight to the boss.
Can I blow myself up and take out my health worth of his life?
Yep.
Ah, goddammit.
Bad Graveler. Bad.
It's shot.
Do not self-destruct.
I will self-destruct.
Is this door, right?
Yes.
Yes. We didn't explore the other door.
It's nothing. There's no chests.
No treasure! What are you talking about? We have 2 chests here. One flat and one I'm not sure yet. I'm not even sure if the sprite's a girl.
We don't. The sprite is androgynous. Oh, the chairs are gone. Oh, man. That's really weird. An old lady watched us stab her chairs to death. And they were the only guards
Allow
she had.
Allow me the pleasure of sending you to my dear Thanatos.
I thought it said tomatoes.
To my dear God, tomatoes.
I read that wrong.
I swear to God, I'm going to stab you for that.
Cheese doesn't shout when Cheesy's flat.
To my dear tomatoes.
Oh, my. Such a peculiar young man.
That's because it's a woman.
I still can't believe she's sitting there. I killed people. Please forgive me.
Thanatos wanted him.
What?
So I sent him directly to the ruins in Pandora.
Pandora.
Thanatos?
Silly child. Thanatos is a mystic knight of the Vandal Empire.
How could you?
Oh!
Dick goes there.
Cock goes where? She has shown you. The land have lost their souls. Thanatos would
she's
be
18,
unstoppable.
Right?
Oh, she's marriageable age.
All the mighty Thanatos has to do is storm the castle
she's
by attacking from
age.
The southern ruins.
That's all we need to know. Of what type? That's all we need to know.
Grass on the field, play ball.
Make sure it's a properly grown lawn, though, menu. And not just a few sprigs coming out of a barren wasteland. Excuse me while I just flap my arms around a little bit.
That has not intimidated anyone.
That was a
Believe
door,
me, I've tried.
That was a door opening jutsu.
Oh yeah, just fucking thing.
Ah, well now practice my technique of scream and run. I see you know the technique too.
I love that the sprite just stands there like, what's happening? Why are you guys all worried out?
Take more than that.
Ow. It's so weird because like back in the SNES there was no I guess they just didn't program in like some sort of
somebody use
part.
Range weapons.
I'm mid swing. I'm hoping to see if it works.
It doesn't. I already have a swing. Ow.
No magic. Just gotta stab it on one.
What did I have before?
The sword I just stole it, sorry. I'm more
time.
Leveled of it. I'm more leveled with it, so I do more damage, so.
Oh, Lord. Same thing with me and the axe.
Switching back to bow.
Boomerang.
Boomerang. The bangerang. Oh, it's on fire! Everything's on fire!
Ow! I'm okay! Oh, Lord.
Ow, Jesus. Whoa, okay.
Broken points here.
Heals. Many heals.
Heal her first.
Heal Randy first. He's almost dead. I'm just unconscious.
Thanks. I'm on fire.
Yep. Now heal me.
I'm free, isn't it? Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, Lord, you died before I hit. Oh, no. Oh. The healing animation was still going by the time he ran you over.
We killed it. Fuck you.
Yeah.
No chalice waste.
Woohoo. That was close.
Yeah, you were literally at zero, and it's like, no, the animation says,
animation says this.
Heal first.
What do we say to death? Not today!
You're one frame too slow.
Fuck you!
Way to go!
Or am I one frame too fast?
Boom orb.
Woo!
Boomerang.
It's boom rang time.
We got the boom boom orb.
Bangerang?
Kill the bitch!
It's an old lady!
Please, forgive me.
No!
Well, we'll think about it and bring us back to that next time, everybody.